at War Game.
And this one should be over.
Scorpion Deathlock.
Oh, nobody home there. Bongo. He takes a drop kick. Luger's been down a long time.
Deborah coming over to help McMichaels up.
Luger looking a little lethargic here to me.
Benoit's taking a heck of a beating in there.
And move to the back. Got a little bit of that post. I'm not sure if he... He must have. He's down.
Sting just came off the top rope and landed on the knees of Benoit. I don't know what Benoit's doing now. I can't see from the vantage point I'm at. He's going up. Nobody home.
Hey, wait a minute. Hogan is here.
Oh, my goodness.
And he's packing up for Hogan. He wants nothing to do. Hogan. Get him the heck out of here. Get him the heck out of here.
No brother.
No brother. Now here's a guy you can trust.
Believe me, McMichaels would love to get his hands on Hogan. Hogan's sucking him in right now. Hogan's taking his time. Hogan's a veteran. Hogan's cagey. He knows what to do. McMichaels is just going on fuel. He's just going on fuel.
Scott Hall! Sabotage him!
I'm getting out of here.
Peter, where are you going? What do you mean they're going? Have just sabotaged the match. They're all over Steve McMichael. And they post McMichael. McMichael is down. He split his head open. And they're spray painting him. They are spray painting him. This is disgusting. They are spray painting him. Benoit. Truck. They did it to the World Heavyweight title. And as we get ready for War Games, the graffiti continues. These guys are sick. Sick. Arn, Ric Flair are in. Arn Anderson, Ric Flair, this crowd is going nuts. This crowd is going nuts. And so is Flair. So is Anderson. Ric Flair going after Hogan. Wait a minute, what has Hogan got in his hands? They spray Arn Anderson in the face, and the Nature Boy Ric Flair just got it. That Nature Boy Ric Flair, they just sprayed him in the face for crying out loud. You can blind a person that way. And look at this. Disgusting.
Blame him. There's the bottles come flying in. Hall and Nash. Hogan. Where the heck is Luger in all of this? Luger's down. Sting, Benoit, Flair, and Anderson took the brunt of this attack. Luger was already down. Really took a knee to the back. And look at that. Look at that.
You want some.
Look at that. This is disgusting.
You want some, brother?
I'll get you too.
This crowd not at all shy about letting everybody know how they feel. And frankly, I don't blame them. Now, wait a minute. Wait a minute. For what they just did. Wait a minute. I got no gripe.
I proudly present, here's the NWO.
Ready or not, here we come.
Woo!
Woo! How about those outsiders, huh?
Oh, the outsiders.
I tell
Hulk Hogan.
Hulk
taking
Hogan.
Over.
Hulk Hogan and yet anarchy.
We love to say we told
anarchy.
You so.
Anything less would be too civilized.
I saw that.